Hi guys, this is Danny Walker here with Off-Leash Canine. I'm here with Akilah. Akilah is about a one-year-old Siberian Husky. She's here for our amazing two-week boarding train. Her mother says she lacks confidence and she's completely inconsistent when it comes to her obedience. She does no sit in the house with no distractions going on, but other than that, she won't sit, she won't down, she won't do anything outside under distractions. So I'm gonna give you a quick little demo of where she's at before we start this. Now she's extremely sensitive to new people, new sounds, very skittish and ready to run at a drop of a dime. So we're gonna do this nice and calm so we don't spook her too much. Akilah, come. Good girl. Good. Akilah, sit. Akilah, sit. Hey. Sit. Akilah, sit. Hey. Can you sit? Akilah, can you sit? Hey. Come here. Can you sit? Akilah, can you sit? Sit. Akilah, sit. Good. Down. Down, down, Akilah, down, down, down. So as you can see, she does no sit, but the rest of it is a little inconsistent. So we're definitely looking forward to seeing her amazing progress in this upcoming 2 weeks.
Good girl. Good job. Good girl.
Good
girl. Down. Good girl. Good girl. Now she looks like that.
Wasn't the greatest dog in terms of getting trained fast, and I was also lazy, of course, that being said. So Off-Leash took great care of her, both in terms of training, sending daily videos and pictures, as well as her health, and her way of, you know, dealing with people and in general, the cleanup process. So everything went pretty well. Today is our last day, so I came here to pick up my dog. It was the interesting experience in the sense of I can now see a night and day difference in reference to how she was 2 weeks ago and how she is now. She's still lovely, but she can interact with me socially. I feel like we are right now at a different level, and hopefully we'll keep it consistent. And I'm wishing myself and my dog the best of luck, and I would strongly recommend everyone who are having some issues, concerns, or any kind of training in their mind for their dogs to work with Off-Leash.